What's up, guys? I'm Ryan from Sawdust and Stuff, and today I wanted to show you how I went about making this mountain wall art using some reclaimed oak I picked up locally. Let's go! Watching, guys, be sure to follow us on Instagram and Facebook to keep up to date on daily posts, products, and other videos that we might be doing, and I appreciate all your support. So thanks so much.